Yo, what up, gamers? It's your boy, the Shadnator, and today we're playing Jet Grind Radio for the Dreamcast.
Let's look at them.
Yeah. My friend showed me this game, and it looked really good. I played for a bit, and I love it. I love the game. So we're gonna play it for a little let's play. So here we go.
Somewhere in Asia, there's a city that cannot be found on any map called Tokyo-do. But everyone just calls it Tokyo. The two hottest things in the streets of Tokyo-do are the punks wearing magnetically driven inline skates, powered by newly developed Netrium batteries, and Jet Set Radio, a pirate radio station, manned by the DJ Professor K, that plays nothing but non-stop hardcore music. Those street punks have been named Rudies by the people of Tokyo-do. They roam the streets and cover the city with their personal graffiti, claiming that it is their way of expressing themselves to the world. However, ever since the Metropolitan Government and the financial conglomerate, the Rupkaku Group, combined their efforts to co-found the 21st Century Project, the streets of Tokyo-do have never been the same again. Police crackdowns on the Rudies have become more severe, and Captain Onishima is more anxious than ever to put them behind bars. The streets of Tokyo-do are ready to explode.
Alright, here we go, boys. We're in. Alright.